Shit, Bigby.
What have you done?
What? What is this? Bigby.
Look what you did to the door! You can't just act like this whenever
Stand back! You don't want to see this.
Beauty, stay in the hall.
What? Why? What's going on?
Oh my god.
Da hat eine frühere Periode gehabt.
Is this?
Lily met her client here. Mr. Smith, whoever he is.
And then?
Must have happened right here.
Jesus.
Last night? I was on shift last night.
On shift? Beauty, what?
I'm not a prostitute, you idiot. I work the front desk.
So that's...
Do you remember who rented this room last night?
I don't think anyone did. Not last night. Maybe they have it long term. I don't know. How am I supposed to know?
It just seemed like a totally normal night. How is that even possible? There's so much blood.
Go lock the front door. Keep people out of the hallway. I need you to be sure no one comes in here. This is a crime scene, okay?
But...
Just do what he says. I'll explain later. Okay. Bigby, what kind of a person could do something like this?
That's exactly what I'm about to try to find out.
Es ist übrigens geil, wie Bigby ständig mit jedem am Prügeln ist. Obwohl er nur versucht, seinen Job zu machen.
Built-in cassette player.
I think so. Yes. Where'd you get that?
Lily had it in her hand. In case there was any doubt over who died here.
What is that?
It's a book about Snow White. Or about the Mundy version of her story, anyway.
The whole book is about her?
Yeah.
Why is she in a glass coffin?
This is the part where she's in a deep sleep, but they think she's dead.
What's it mean? Why mark the page where she's sleeping?
I think he made up the bed to match the coffin in the picture. Flowers, too. He'd have had Lily lie down just like this.
You mean just before?
In the story, that's when someone comes to kiss her. That's our Mr. Smith.
This is creepy. The coffin and the weird fixation on Snow. What the hell is wrong with this guy?
It's a huff and puff.
I thought you were the only one who smoked that crap brand.
Apparently not. He brought wine.
Classy.
Classy.
Someone's been rough with this dress. It's torn.
Oh no. She must have been wearing it. He killed her and then he took it back off?
No, there's no blood on it. It must have been torn some other time.
What are you thinking?
This is the same dress as the one in the book about Snow. I think Smith was dressing Lily up in it. To recreate the snow from the book.
You're right. It's the same dress. It fits. He's acting out scenes from the book. That poor girl. She couldn't have known. She probably just needed the money. She could have been anyone. How did she wind up here? I mean, not exactly here, but just how does a person...
We can't know the answer to that. Every situation is different.
Yeah.
Yeah.
She must have been
so diese Reaktion von ihr. Das kann ich den.
Maybe she didn't see it coming. Bigby, this? I think I heard this music last night. It was playing pretty loudly for a while and then stopped in the middle. I didn't think twice about it at the time. I mean, you hear all kinds of things around here, and I guess I've already gotten used to blocking them out.
Could have covered up the sound of the murder.
Damn it, get it together, Beauty. Be strong.
Bisschen zu ruhig dafür, würde ich sagen.
Do you smell something?
No, just apple.
Huh. Oh no, there's more? What? What now?
It's got a single bite taken out of it, like in Snow's story.
Oh no, do you think it was poisoned?
It wasn't. I'd have smelled that. I think it's just a prop. It's here because they were acting out the scene in the book.
Of course. That makes perfect sense. He's just acting out another part of the book. God, I can see the whole picture now. It all goes together like you said. This creep put that girl in a Snow White dress and recreated the whole story from the book with the apple and the deep sleep and everything. You're a better detective than I thought you'd be.
Thanks.
So he planned it all out. He had all the details noted down. Only then, when it comes time to kiss her and wake her up.
Yeah.
I hope you're just about through. I don't really want to stay in here any longer. Are those pictures of the dead girl?
Not all of them.
How do you know?
I'm in this one. It was taken last winter.
Oh no. Bigby. This kind of stalking, it doesn't just stop by itself. Trust me, I know about this firsthand. He'll keep trying to get closer and closer.
His stand-in for Snow is gone now, so...
The next step closer. What is it?
It's Crane. That motherfucking piece of shit!
Crane? Ugh, God, you think you'd know a person. Bigby, you have to tell her.
I know!
What's going on? What did you find up there? You know, other than the...
I just need to find Snow.
Why? What's going on?
Shit!
Crane's been... Whoa, Bigby, calm down. Everything's going to be fine. Okay, it's going to be fine.
Will someone please explain this to me?
Crane might be following Snow. If I can find her, I can... God damn it!
Okay, it's going to be okay. Where did you see her last? Did she say where she was going?
She took Holly to the business office to prepare for the funeral.
Lily's funeral?
Yeah.
How do you know...
I was just at the Trip Trap, and I heard Gren telling some folks about a funeral at the Buckingham Bridge.
The Trip Trap? Are you drinking?
When?
Right now. They were on their way out.
Bigby! Wait.
What?
Snow's been through a lot. There are things she doesn't talk about. Just please be careful when you tell her.
I know.
No, you don't know. You know how you felt when you saw that picture? Well, it's going to be much worse for her. Just remember that.
Ach doch, so krank. Hallo, Draco. Ich versuche bei dem Spiel möglichst nicht dazwischen zu quatschen, weil die Story ist natürlich das Wichtigste an dem ganzen Spiel. Und doch, ich bin krank, mir geht's besser als gestern, wobei das langsam wieder mehr wird, wie ich bemerke. Der Hals ist schon wieder dicker, leichte Kopfschmerzen. Den ganzen Tag war es okay, nur Kratzen im Hals gehabt. Deswegen kann ich auch noch nicht versprechen, wie lange der Stream heute geht. Mal sehen.
And it will, in time, equal in strength to our mourning her loss. And it is in that spirit that I'd like to talk about what you've all been so grateful to share with me.
Your Highness.
Oh, Sheriff. Stubborn and patient, I'm sorry, rash and thoughtful. I didn't see you there.
She carried a torch for the old ways.
Did you know the deceased, Lily?
Oh, no, not really. I just came because it, I don't know, felt like a thing I should do, I guess. I was angry at first, when I heard that Lily was getting a funeral. Holly was getting closure. I wanted that too. And I wanted it for Faith. But then I remembered, Faith lived a story Lily never did. She had her adventure. She got to live in the light of forever after with me. For a while. So let Lily have the better finish.
I'm sorry, Lawrence.
I know, Sheriff. And thanks for saving my life. Take care of things, okay?
Bigby, is everything okay?
No, not you.
Holly, it's...
He wasn't fucking invited.
Holly, wait.
He has no right to be here. Not after what he did.
Look, Holly, I'm not here to start trouble.
You throw my sister down the witching well, and you have the nerve to show your face here? After you lie? After you promise me?
Holly, wait, that was Crane, just Crane. He disposed of Lily's body before Bigby could do anything about it. I'm telling you the truth.
Don't cover for him.
But this genuinely wasn't his fault.
You can't tell me Bigby gives a shit about this.
I'm sorry, Holly. I didn't know he put her down the witching well.
Bigby cares, Holly. He's trying to help. And I'm sure he has a very good reason for being here. But this one isn't on him.
Why are you here, anyway? And don't say it's because you care about this.
Everything okay?
I'm here to talk to Snow.
Oh, really?
Yes, Holly. This is serious.
Okay, okay, look. Bigby and I are going to have a little chat far away from the ceremony, all right? Look, Holly, I know how this must...
No, you don't know how this must feel. You have no idea. Don't fuck anything up. Don't bother anybody. And when the first sign of trouble comes, and it will come because you're a goddamn walking trap for it, I want you the fuck out of here. You hear me?
Of course. You won't even know I'm here.
Let's just continue, okay?
This is such total fucking bullshit.
Let's go, Holly.
It's your turn to talk.
This better be wildly important. It's been hard enough making a connection with these people. When you pull this kind of stuff, it just resets the clock.
Snow, Crane is completely obsessed with you.
Oh my god, if this is about how Crane treats me at work...
Just listen to me for a second, all right? I followed a lead to this shithole motel, the Open Arms. Crane had a room there, and he's been taking prostitutes, or at the very least Lily, and making her look like you while he was... you know. He replays your story over and over again.
This is... I don't even know what to say right now. I really don't. I'm just trying everything I can right now to not picture it.
I'm sorry, Snow. And I'm sorry I had to be the one to tell you.
You're sure this is what happened? This is what he's been doing? Because please, Bigby, don't confuse things. Deposing Crane would be the next step. You took a cab here, right?
Yeah.
I'll drive.
Snow?
Narissa? What is it?
I'm sorry, but Holly's asking for you.
Are they starting the burn?
Yes. Everyone who spoke should really be present for this part. She's kind of distraught. You're not leaving yet, are you?
2 minutes. I don't mean to be,
No, I understand.
No, I get it. Take your time.
It won't take long.
Guten Abend, Clawler.
How'd it go?
Und, Subjekt Mr. Bubbles.
Did you find anything?
Yeah. Lily was killed there. It was an awful mess.
Oh.
I'm sorry.
Narissa!
Yeah, coming!
Constable? Wait, wait, wait. Easy now, girl. You know how this goes. The first thing in a visit, you say, how do you do? How do you do?
Now is really not the time for whatever you Jergovs are planning to do.
Well, isn't that the thing of it? Plans. Except it isn't our plans you should be concerning yourself with. We'll snip to the chase for all sakes. A little bird told us that you're fitting to go after Crane. And you see, we have an interest in that particular boy. So you leave Crane alone, and we'll leave you alone. Just take a little vacation is all. Don't even have to go anywhere.
You're trying to pull this shit at a funeral? We can deal with this later.
No, not later.
Later's too late.
Right now. So what's it gonna be? We have a deal? You leave Crane alone, and we leave you to yours? Brother?
Yeah, fine. I'll leave Crane alone. Just get out of here.
Pleasure to hear it.
Ladies, gentlemen, invertebrates, please, rest easy. This is not...
The hell is going on?
What's happening?
Very sorry to impose, but we only had a deal to work out with Bigby. And we're happy to report that everything went smoothly. So if you'll just allow us to get out of your hair...
Bigby, what is he talking about?
Never you mind that, it ain't any of your...
What deal? I said all right already. Just go.
And go we shall as men of our word. We won't ruin any more of the wedding or whatever.
What did I tell you? What did I say?
Holly?
You think you motherfuckers can come here uninvited? You think you can just fucking interrupt Lily's funeral?
Calm down, darling. It was just a simple business transaction.
You fucking freaks are not getting away with this.
Holly, don't move.
Calm down, Holly.
Yeah, let's spare all the fuss. It's just a dead whore.
I'm gonna kill you!
I got it, damn!